This morning, I'm at the Global Research Center of Chang'an Motors here in Chongqing, and behind me is the first ever self-driving car I have ever come in contact with. So in this vlog today, I'm going to take a ride in this a bit later, and I'm going to tell you how it all went. At the moment, these self-driving cars aren't authorized to go on the public roads. So here at Chang'an Motors, they've got their own little road system which they can use to test their latest vehicles. Okay, so the car is parked up, so let's get in. Okay, so it's already feeling a little bit weird at the moment because I'm used to driving all the time in Chongqing. So I'm not even really used to sitting in the passenger seat so much. But of course, as you could imagine, it's even weirder to actually be sat here in the passenger seat without a driver. So I'm going to push this button, and then what's going to happen, I've been told the car is going to pull out onto the main road here. So let's try it. This is the first for me. Are you ready? Been a bit nervous. Oh, this feels so weird. I get it now. So basically, just with the push of a button, you can select the mode you want. So this car is fine for driving yourself, but I don't know, for whatever reason, maybe you've been consuming some alcohol or something and you need to get home and you don't want to risk getting caught by the traffic police or something, then you just push the button onto L4, the auto drive mode, and then you're sorted. Okay, so that green arrow we just saw pointing to the left, that was the traffic light and how many seconds were left. I've got the driver sitting next to me, but at the moment it's still a fully automatic driving car. And it did feel a little bit weird to begin with, but actually after a couple of minutes, you actually start to feel a little bit more comfortable with this. So we're going to turn this corner. So we've just been for a spin around the block. So the last thing they can show us with the automatic, with the self-driving car, is the traffic lights. So we're just going to wait for the traffic lights to turn red, and then it's going to hit the start button, and hopefully the car is going to stop at the pedestrian crossing. Okay, so we've got a guinea pig here for our final test, so we're going to set off again. But this time, we're going to assume that somebody is just crossing the road, jaywalking, in American English. And, right, ready? That was a success. So the colleague of this guy here, he jaywalked across the road, and with no problem at all, the car stopped by itself, even without the driver in the seat here. This day is starting to get a lot of fun now. So in the back, we've got our cameraman and also the worker at Chang'an, who's very kindly showing us how this car works. So the last thing we're going to do today was we're going to go for another spin around the block. So this time, yeah, I'm starting to feel a lot more relaxed about sitting in the car without a driver. So I'm just going to kick back and show you some of the scenery. Right, I've come around to the other side and I'm going to sit in the driver's seat this time. If we get in trouble, yeah, I can just push on the brake here.
Right.
So that's the end of our self-driving car experience this morning. So even though in the beginning I was a little bit nervous, it only took a few minutes and then I actually started to feel very comfortable with it. These cars must still be a few years away from going into mass use. But based on my experience today, I've really enjoyed it. And I'm sure in the future, maybe one day, I will pick one up And even though my preference will always be for manual driving, I could definitely foresee that there are situations, for example, if you go out and meet some friends and you have a few drinks, it's definitely a useful way of getting back home, because at the moment I'd have to go and get a taxi, or sometimes you can get a replacement driver as well to take you home. So that's the end of our experience today. So I hope you've enjoyed the show, and stay tuned.